This next technique is for carpal tunnel, which is a compression as the nerves and blood vessels travel into the hand on the wrist. And the first piece, we're going to tear off. There is some cutting required. What I'm going to do is fold the tape right at the lower portion of the K logo. We're going to cut two small holes in the tape. Okay. So as I open the tape up, this is what the holes would look like. And from here, I'll tear the paper backing off the anchor point. And I'll have you bring your wrist into full extension, or as far as it's comfortable. You can use your other hand to hold that stretch. Okay, and this is the position. So actually, first let's run your two middle fingers through those holes there. Being careful. Okay, and I'm laying this anchor point down on this side of the hand, the back side. Okay, and now we're going to place your hand in a stretch. And with no tension on the tape, I'm now just a little taking the paper off and laying that tape down. Okay, and watching out for creases. Okay, you can relax the wrist. You should see as you flex the wrist some wrinkling of the tape at the wrist. Okay, and for added technique to this, we can use the same eye strip. Again, I'm folding the K, or the tape at the lower portion of the K. Cutting two small holes. Okay, tearing that paper off. Okay, and this time we're going to, again, same two fingers, we're going to apply the tape now on the back side, but I'm and laying this down and anchoring. Just gonna rub that on a little bit, making sure there's no creases. Now we're going to flex your wrist as I go ahead and lay that tape down. Again, no tension. Make sure that's adhering. Okay, now for a third piece, this requires no cutting. We'll tear in the middle of the tape, and with full middle tension, with the wrist in extension, I'm going to apply over the wrist, and then peeling the paper off with no tension on the tails and anchor of the tape. Making sure that's rubbed on. And also making sure you have full motion of the wrist. And that's for carpal tunnel.